This Honda VFR 700 from 1987, looks like a piece of old metal, when it arrived in the garage from this Dutch cafe racer builder. This cafe racer is a unique piece of art, that was built by the Dutch bike builder Bob Oordelman. In 3 months' time he create a piece of art from a old Honda VFR 700 from 1987. Show you with a lot of photos what this man creates in 3 months' time. The bike gets a full makeover, and he never looks the same as before.
You made me feel. After midnight, we gon' let it all hang down.
In the next video you can see how this man made a complete new carbon fiber cockpit. The design was made in Thinkercad and printed with a 3D printer. When the cockpit is finished, the last step will be the seat. Till next time, drive safe.